grab Randall, and meet us outside.
It's about to go down. Basement. That was corny.
Just kind of how you said it.
How do you say it? It's about to go down basement.
No, it's going down basement.
It's quiet out there. You ready for this? Getting your crew back?
Stay alert.
It's not gonna be easy.
Just stay alert and be ready for anything. We don't know what Norma's planning.
You got it. What's going on?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
Just hear her out, Michonne.
Where's Pete's crew?
Where's Pete's crew?
They're not far. Don't worry.
They're fine.
I know you're worried. So here.
Dang, I feel bad. We killed your brother.
Reasonable.
Thought you can get rid of me, huh?
Are you okay? Did she hurt you?
I'm fine. Let's just get our crew back and get out of here.
Listen. Monroe is... gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
Can't be that easy.
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
I brought you Pete. You'll get the rest when I get my brother.
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then. Any minute now. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Jenny, stop!
They should be dead!
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet! My brother.
You got two people on that side.
I've given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
Sure, Red.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. You better hope when I take that mask off, he don't look as bad as he sounds. Release that one.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
Glad you're safe, man.
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn. Give me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare.
No, you
can't.
You're
gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
Don't hurt him, all right?
Oh my gosh. Huh? Hit him! Ah!
I'm giving you one last warning, Michonne.
Enough warnings. Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No!
I give this one out.
Virgil!
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
Hit that shot, Paige. That was decent.
They shot her.
Get the popping, y'all! Shoot! Headshot, let's go.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Why are we still just hanging out outside the gate? That's how Dad died. Get it together.
Good job, Berto.
That was Oak. Berto's dead.
Dang.
Randall! Kill him! Get to the house! Now!
Why are the gay guys shooting at us?
Because they're with them.
They're our homies. They
owe us. Helped us escape. That's it.
Show now.
Get that gate open. Hurry! Stop her!
What's that?
We can't hold it.
Don't let them get in.
Hold that. Bow. Headshot. Got more for you. Bow. Bow.
Watch back.
Come on, girl. We got time for this.
No hallucinations in a gunfight.
Ooh, that was close. Better shake it off. Oh, wow.
Pieced up.
Shout out to Paige. Paige with the save.
No, we got hands. We're good. Faster.
Paige, I'm drowning in mud.
Burn the whole fucking house down.
I can't swim, Paige. I'm pushing it.
Push it harder.
Dad. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, jeez. Got her.
No, wait. No! No! No!
Gotta go.
Watch your back.
Oh. Oh.
They even want her on their team. Did she come back after that?
I don't even know.
That's nasty.
No, that is. That's deep.
That is deep.
Dang. Dang. At least it worked out when we lost Berto.
Sure.
What's the other guy's name? Tito?
Oak.
Oak. Oak. Pete. Sam. Pearl.
Paige. Alex James. I don't know the other crew member's name, though.
Alex and James.
Those are the kids.
Oh. I think his name's Sean.
Sean?
Oh, the guy that died was the guy with the bad jokes anyway, huh?
Berto? Yeah. I don't know what the other guy's name is.
Look like a Sean.
Okay. We'll call him Sean.
Would you
one have for lunch?
Love.
No, stop. Oh, God.
Put a gun in my hand.
What'd you have for lunch?
Why did
you? What'd you have for lunch?
Put a gun in my hand.
No. I don't
was it
deserve
for the
this.
Anger? Was it for revenge? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
So you can shut up and stop singing.
I had Chick-fil-A.
What'd you get?
Sean. Oh, that was cool. Woo!
We gotta hold the door with something. I thought you weren't gonna make it for a minute.
They stopped firing.
Surrounding the house. We have to get out of here.
Where are the boys?
Upstairs.
Alex, James,
hurry up.
Play yourself.
Oh, damn.
Oh, Molly's are glitchy.
In the pantsuit.
Alright. You gotta come to grips with this.
Michonne!
It's Dominic.
What's happening?
Go back your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad.
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
So he left them there? Did you make it out?
Did you get out? Did you make it? I need to know.
You about to die in this house talking to ghosts.
Right?
Kids probably in the closet.
Right?
Help us!
Where are you?
I'm here!
You're gone! We're trapped in the closet!
Trapped in the closet?
Wow.
Sam, we have to go.
Yeah, you're right. Come on. We can get out through Craig's room. Follow me. Stay right with me, okay?
Go.
James!
Don't go.
I have to go.
Why?
I work.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Give us a minute.
Come on, Alex. What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
Sam, just go.
Don't go.
Colette, she can't stay.
We can't stay here.
It's too late. Your mother already made up her mind.
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
I'm not leaving you here.
It ain't them, girl.
Give me your hand. I got you.
She made that so much more complicated than it had to be.
Right?
You need to stop eating mushrooms.
So bad. That's the right decision, right? Because that wasn't her kids.
Well, yeah, maybe it would help if we knew the story.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
It'll be harder out there without Berto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not going to be the same without him.
You going to be okay?
Are you going to be okay, Pete?
Yeah. Don't worry about me. Yeah, I guess that's a bit hypocritical of me, huh? I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
seeing things.
I wasn't thinking clearly. All the smoke. I saw things that couldn't be real.
It's happening more often now. The hallucinations, hearing things. Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. I couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
Like you guys.
Before you know it, they'll be gone.
I like being around you guys.
It's not goodbye for us. We'll always be around.
Are you kicking us out?
Come on.
Ah, my little one, This is how it's done. You play your part, and I'll play mine. But your love drags me down, like the clothes when you swim.
Down, deeper
down, like the river.
What are your thoughts? Well, let's go through this first. Did you listen? Okay. Most people did.
Didn't.
Help Sam move her father's body.
Oh, you had the mouse over the next one, so I thought you were moving on.
Yeah. Did you tell Alex what happened to his father?
My little one.
Hand him over.
It'll be just fine.
I wonder how she would have reacted to that. Did you put Norma out of her misery? Heck no. Did you choose to leave your daughters or stay with them? Most people wasn't trying to die.
Alright,
y'all. Episode 3 in the books. I think that's it. That's the ending. It was like a little short mini thing. What are your thoughts on the series as what it was? What were your thoughts on the series, little mini deal?
Oh, it was cool. It's suspenseful. So yeah. I thought that was interesting.
Yeah.
Kind of had me wanting to know what's going on. I still don't fully understand what that whole situation was. Or maybe it was like the dialogue with Dominic was what it was in her last hallucination, just to kind of play on our feelings, you know, make us feel like the bad parent. That's like making our choice to like abandon our children so they can get destroyed by zombies, but yeah. That wasn't the case.
So it's true. Or maybe the TV show has some answers. I don't know. Maybe y'all can let us know.
I just can't get into the TV show. I've tried.
You did? I haven't tried.
Not feeling it.
I thought it was cool for what it was. It wasn't as dope as the main thing, but yeah. I don't think it needs to be. It was still good. I'm excited for the one to come back, though, season 3. So be on the lookout for that. We appreciate y'all rocking with us. Thank you for the support. Till next time, God first. God bless.